Are you ready to learn about the world's biggest machines? In this video, I introduce you to the legendary machines used for the heaviest jobs. These are the most powerful machines in their class, ranging from 500 meters long to tens of thousands of tons of weight and up to 100,000 horsepower. Before we get to these machines, don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my other awesome videos. Fasten your seatbelts and get ready to learn about these gigantic machines. Our first machine is the CAT 6090FS, the world's largest excavator, which shakes the Earth's crust and can lift 103 tons of earth at a time. This excavator has an operating weight of 1,102 tons and has a maximum digging depth of 2.6 meters and a digging height of 20.5 meters with its 4,500 horsepower engine. With a fuel tank of 16,400 liters, the excavator is used in huge open pit mines. This type of excavators can do the work of dozens of excavators alone, allowing businesses to save money. You don't want to miss a second of the unique machines in the lineup. And next up is the world's largest and most powerful truck that this excavator is loading. Introducing the Belaz 75710, which can carry 450 tons of cargo. You will be amazed by the size of this gigantic truck because a human being looks like an ant next to it. The Belaz 75710 is about 20.6 meters long, 8.16 meters high, and 9.87 meters wide. With a curb weight of around 360 tons, the truck is equipped with a total of 8 specially made tires, each of which is gigantic in size. Despite its huge size and weight, this crazy truck can reach a speed of 64 kilometers per hour with a fuel tank of 5,600 liters. The truck has two engines with a total of 4,600 horsepower. In a moment, I will show you the largest and most powerful machine ever built by man. But for now, we continue with the world's largest and most powerful wheel loader, the L-2350, which weighs more than an airplane and has a wheel length of 4 meters. This loader can carry loads weighing up to 72 tons and has a length of 20 meters. The L-2350 is especially effective in material handling, in dam construction, large bridge projects, and large infrastructure projects. Komatsu L-2350 is transported to the worksite by 15 trucks. Considered a marvel of engineering, this gigantic machine contributes greatly to the fast and efficient execution of large-scale projects. Before we move on to the world's largest machine, I would like to introduce you to the F-60 Overload Conveyor Belt, which at 500 meters long is taller than the Eiffel Tower. This machine is located in Germany and is used to extract lignite coal. With a total weight of 13,600 tons, the machine is 240 meters wide and 80 meters high. The machine, which is used to unload the soil and lignite extracted by the chain wheel excavators next to it, has the capacity to transport 29,000 tons of lignite per hour. There are only 4 of this machine, which can move horizontally on its own, actively working in the world. Such giant machines increase efficiency in large-scale mining operations and enable the rapid transportation of large quantities of material. If you go to Germany, you can see this machine in action with a tour. And here is the Bagger 293. The largest, heaviest, and most powerful machine in the world, weighing 14,200 tons and valued at $100 million. Like the F-60, this machine is used for lignite extraction and has 18 wheel-shaped buckets with the capacity to dig 240,000 cubic meters of material per hour. The most interesting fact about this machine is that it can work with only 5 people. This huge self-propelled machine operates with very high energy. Bagger 293 is 225 meters long and 96 meters high. The machine needs 22,200 horsepower to operate. That's enough construction equipment for now. Next up is the world's largest tractor, the BidBud 747. This gigantic tractor is used on the largest farmland in America. Thanks to its enormous power and big tires, the BidBud 747 can pull a 30-meter agricultural implement. This allows large areas to be planted and harvested quickly and efficiently. With a fuel tank of 3,085 liters, the tractor has 1,100 horsepower and measures 8.2 meters in length, 6.1 meters in width, and 4.2 meters in height. Considered a symbol of technological advances and engineering capabilities in the agricultural industry, the BidBud 747 is one of the most iconic vehicles in the history of agricultural machinery. Have you ever wondered how tunnels are made? Next up is one of the biggest tunneling machines in the world. Big Bertha is a huge machine used for boring giant-sized tunnels. This machine is 100 meters long, weighs 6,700 tons, and has a cutting head with a diameter of 17.5 meters. While this machine excavates the tunnel with its cutting head, it also conveys the excavated soil behind it with a belt system and places structural elements such as concrete segments or steel supports in the excavated area to prevent the tunnel from collapsing as it moves forward. These elements prevent the tunnel from collapsing and provide a safe working environment. The machine propels itself forward with the help of hydraulic cylinders and tracks. In this way, the excavation process continues continuously and without interruption. This machine malfunctioned months after it started working. took 2 years to fix this malfunction. The challenges encountered during this process show how complex and unpredictable large-scale tunneling projects can be. However, the successful completion of the project also proves how advanced modern engineering and construction technology is. In a moment, I will talk about a unique machine that can lift 325 tons of earth at a time. Don't miss this machine. But now I want to talk about a very tall machine used in the demolition of high-rise buildings. Kobelco SK3500D is a crab grapple demolition machine that can work up to 65 meters high. This machine is transported to the worksite by 17 trucks. Buildings up to 20 floors high need this powerful machine for safe demolition because the blasting method is very dangerous in such tall buildings. This machine, which can be used by the most skilled operators, weighs 200 tons. The operator's cabin has a reinforced structure to protect it from falling debris. Kobelco SK3500D stands out as a machine that provides maximum efficiency and safety in large-scale demolition projects. These features make it the excavator of choice in the demolition industry. Let's continue with giant agricultural machines, and the world's largest and most powerful combine harvester is next. With 775 horsepower and 20,000 liters of grain storage, the new Holland CR11 is specially built for harvesting crops on huge plots of land. With a mowing width of up to 18.6 meters, this combine has a discharge speed of 210 liters per second. The CR11 performs all adjustments automatically using AI-powered systems, making it easier for operators and reducing the margin for error. The CR11 has a double cleaning system called Twin Clean. It consists of two upper screens, two lower screens, two clean grain augers, and two sets of pressure sensors. This structure reduces product losses to almost zero and increases the efficiency of clean grain collection. The new Holland CR11 is a candidate to revolutionize the agricultural sector with its advanced technological features, high capacity, and operator comfort. This combined harvester is an ideal solution for large-scale farming operations and is designed to increase agricultural productivity. I know you are curious about the machine that lifts 325 tons of earth, but before that, I want to tell you about a legendary mobile crane that can lift 2,400 tons. Here it is, Zoomlion Zat 24,000H. This mobile crane has a boom length of up to 160 meters and is the most powerful mobile crane in the world, especially used in wind turbine construction. This mobile crane has a length of 22.5 meters and 9 axles. Wind resistance and low body center of gravity. These features allow the machine to remain stable even in windy conditions. With a boom length of 160 meters, this crane is capable of lifting wind turbines within 30 minutes. Zoomlion Zat 24,000H offers a unique solution for large construction projects around the world. It plays a leading role in the industry with its high lifting capacity, innovative technologies, and wide range of applications. With a bucket the size of a 12-car garage and the ability to move 325 tons of earth at once, are you ready to learn about the craziest machine ever built by mankind? This rope bucket, named Big Muskie, was the largest and most powerful machine of its kind, used between 1969 and 1991. The main body of the machine was the height of a 12-story building and was powered by 13,800 volts of electricity. Weighing 3,500 tons, the Big Muskie is one of the three heaviest machines, measuring 94 meters in length and 68 meters in height. The drag line could extend 183 meters and dig to a depth of 59 meters. The life of this great machine was not long. It was withdrawn from service in 1991 due to high operating costs and environmental regulations. Big Muskie stands as a testament to human engineering abilities and industrial history and represents an important part of the American coal mining industry. This carrier vehicle is used by NASA to transport the space shuttle. Weighing 2,700 tons, the track transporter is 40 meters long and 34 meters wide. Able to carry up to 8,200 tons of weight, this giant vehicle transports spacecraft from the hangar to the runway. In active use for more than 50 years, the carrier consumes 350 liters of fuel per 1 kilometer. Crawler is considered one of the largest land vehicles in the world. It holds many records due to its size and carrying capacity. Originally designed for the Apollo lunar program, the crawler transporter was later used in the space shuttle program and most recently for the Artemis program. Get ready to learn about the most advanced agricultural machine in the world today. This machine, called Nexat, is a large machine that allows you to perform almost all soil-related operations, from tillage to spraying, from fertilizer spreading to harvesting. This machine performs a wide range of tasks at the highest level with its different modules. Nexat, which has a 14-meter-wide carrier vehicle and a 270-degree rotatable cabin, has 2,050 horsepower engines. For example, this machine can spray up to 70 meters wide and sow seeds faster in very large areas with its 20,000-liter seed hopper. This machine is the future of agriculture and will replace tractors in the future. How much weight do you think a crane can lift? The Hyundai 10,000 shear pedestal floating crane is one of the most powerful cranes in the world, capable of lifting 10,000 tons of weight. Designed especially for large-scale offshore projects, the crane has a boom length of 180 meters. Powered by 5,700 meters long ropes, this crane is equipped with 16 main lifting winches. This crane is generally used in shipyard and heavy industry projects. It is specially designed to transport large loads by sea. Used in the world's largest offshore shipyard, this crane saves $22 million annually. At the end of our video, I would like to introduce you to the world's most powerful and largest engine. The RTA96-C model engine, manufactured by Wärtsilä, has the power of 30,000 cars and is used to power the largest cargo ships. This diesel engine has a 107,000 horsepower and produces 7,600,000 Nm of torque. It is especially preferred for ships carrying large cargoes from Asia to America or Europe. Each piston of this engine weighs about 5.5 tons, which is close to the average weight of an elephant. The RTA96-C is designed to use low-grade heavy fuel oil, which reduces operating costs. Thank you for watching Megatech Machine.